simplify. Cube root of 4, 12 divided by 125. It is cube root of mixed number. So must we convert it to the fraction? So the first, we take 4 times 125 and use the result to plus with 12. So it's equal cube root of 4 times 125, we get 500. 500 and plus 12, we get 512. And divide 125. And look, 512 is equal 8 cube. So we get cube root of 8 cube divide 125 equal 5 cube. So now it can be right, it's equal cube root of 8 divided by 5 all cube. And we simplify cube root with cube, we get this 8 divided by 5, and here is equal 1, okay, of 3 divided by 5 is our answer.